All right, back to glory squatting. That's not glory squat, that's glory squat. So we have this dungeon now. Ah! Let me guess, is this what I think it is? Yeah. NPC is actually important. Oh god, I hate those enemies. Let me guess. Oh, Canada does work on these guys. They have a lot more health, though. That, didn't I? Maybe not. Okay, I gotta do that fast though. Hey, I got the map. The GVC trend is great. See what's going on here. Wait a minute. On the other side first. I don't know what caused it. I really don't. I unlocked this door. Oh, god damn it. I unlocked this door! Everything hurts here. Three hits. Need. Door is open. Thank you. God damn it. Jesus. It's a rare fireball snake. Oh, come on, get out of my way. There's a locked door there and there. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna get electrocuted. How strict these times are. Ah, crap. Easy, my ass! Crap, I screwed it up. Hit me. Ow! Crap. Ugh. Oh no, a block ice block puzzle here. This is easy. Oh boy. Died. What do I get? Ooh, there's my crystal. I was hoping it was a new item, but it's a crystal. Ooh, what is that? The wrap ring. That's... wait. It's warp, not wrap! Oh yeah, man. I will gladly take that. I have to collect 5 crystals. Oh baby, we got an awesome item. Flid. I'm gonna have fun with that all day. You know what this is still. Supposedly some kind of special weapon that I don't have. Yeah, I saw the bananas. I'm not sure what's going on there. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I gotta have this thing to that spot. There we go. There's my other key I needed. Well, there's a path down there to go still, too. That would be a handy item to get. Go this way first. Switch hook, yeah, that would definitely be a switch hook right there. So, wait, what? Encircled by cracked floors aren't lit enough. Okay, fine. I'm so fucked. Nope. Didn't work right. I tried. Well, that went so much better this time. So that's the other locked door. Oh, that one's encircled, I see. A bad feeling about these tiles. Maybe not. Okay, I don't know. I'm freaking out about nothing. Oh boy. Mirror shield. Oh, I screwed that up again. Ugh. But I got this potion because ow! Gee whiz! Something. And there's another crystal. I gotta get down there to get to the thing. I was just stayed there, I could just warp back. Huh. There's money in there. Oh, well, that works. Target practice. What is that? That's where the crystal went. Yeah, that sphere, it's probably a weapon to use when we're playing as her. Already found it, but you suck. Well, I need to get across to there. Oh, there's a switch right there. I see it. More money, because I'm actually pretty low on it, so I bought all that stuff recently. Don't know what that P-Hat was doing, but it definitely wasn't acting right. I'll kill all of you. Oh, fuck it. Leave in the room. Is it time? Must be. The shuriken is a boomerang replacement. It is not a boomerang. I still need another locked door to do on this floor. I can go back to the other one. Not this way. Just go back to the start and go this way. Oh, that works. It's a potion I didn't need, unfortunately. 8 hearts. Well, it's still pretty good. Except I didn't need it. Come on down! Like this one. Oh crap, I didn't realize it was that close. Are you kidding me, dude? I wonder if Leoc respawns. I should have to use the save points. Oh, this is a different area. Oh, I skipped right past that. So, because the traps exist. Frickin' spin attack! At least this one's not bursting the flames. Oh, he died. Still have this side to do now. Wait a minute. Oh, I just thought there was another one. Oh, whatever. save point here, which is nice. Oh boy. Arrows it is. Okay, that's nice. That's new. Oh my goodness, this guy! How was I missing him? I don't know what dungeon number this is, it doesn't tell you. Well, now I don't have a potion. Well, I did save before, so I should probably have retried instead. Nice if I could hit with my own. This whole boss fight is ass! Well, I should have just saved at that panel, so I'm gonna retry instead. And that way I have a potion back. Thank you. I don't like this boss at all. Jeez. That's all 5 crystals now, though. Explored the whole dungeon. I thought there was more I was missing, but oh, that chest, there's treasure chest up there. I don't know how to get yet. That's why. Those projectiles are all over the place. And fast. Need to heal up now. Kinda wish I had a potion for the boss, but I don't right now. So let's see what happens, I guess. Maybe I'll have to go back and get one. Unless there's more. Well, I got a lot of free money for that. That hurts. Oh, health panel. Save panel, magic panel. What the? Whoa. Back. Thank you. freaking close. Ah! I got too careless. There's gotta be like a second phase or something. Oh, come on! I'm going to retry. If I find this a second phase, I'm going to go back for a potion. Come on! The problem with the dragon is he's a huge hitbox. The field's somewhat big, but not that big. So he can trap you and it just hits. Oh, maybe one phase. I should do his job. Heart container is good. I got my fourth clock. are they indeed. Oh, that was clock number 5 I got. So I did miss level 4. So 4 must be towards the graveyard then. So I'm doing levels out of order now. Yay! So I need to go back towards 4, which will probably be the graveyard. But I have a warp point here now. I need to get to Grand York Hotel, okay. No, I don't think it has blue mail. I think that one island has blue mail. And I need, I think I need bracelets or something for it. I'm not sure. My list. I think there was something I could do now-ish. Oh, there was something that needed a hook shot. I haven't seen anything that needs the warp ring yet, though. Going that way. Can't reach that without bracelets. Could actually use that. Well, this will come in handy here. Oh, that didn't quite come in handy. Okay, I'm visible now. Thing there. I kind of wish I had bracelet now. Well, now I'm almost dead. No, I'm not. Where am I at now? Oh, I'm over here. Where the shop is. What does the shop have? Oh, well, there's the bracelet. I'm gonna go back to that treasure chest then, and the other thing, and the other thing. There's stuff thou must obtain now. Yeah, I'm down to 100 rupees. Potion's not exactly within the affordable range at the moment now. Well, it is, but I don't want to spend money on it right now. See, this game's gonna be giving you money out like candy, but it's actually matching the money with the stuff you need to buy. So I actually like that. Versus his other quests, where he gives you so much money you have no idea what to do with it, and your wallet just fills to max. Maybe I can get the blue million right now. I have to double check on that momentarily. But more importantly, I need to be here first. I need to do the right side. I don't remember if you needed the flippers to get blue mail. Check this room first. The hell is this about? Gotta find a red leaf. Got it. So there is something else here. And that hurt. I hate these things so much now. Oh, come on! It's hard to tell where they're actually firing because it looks like they're off-centered or something. Shadow people hurt a lot. Mm-hmm. Well, I killed him. Magic ring. All right, this is a good place to split the video. I'll be back in a moment.